Yo. Going Necrotic Wake. Just trying to figure out what he said there. Pretty chill without the raging though. Fortified can still hurt though. Chaos.
Drain pool. Drain pool.
Wanted the first pull there and the second together with those stuff. Put it in the mid. Guess I can pull the rest. I don't know if it's a good idea though. Shit.
Drain pool.
Probably not.
Need shield.
Guess it works. Close one though. Not to recommend.
Need shield.
Almost panicked there. Shit.
Drain fluids. Drain fluids.
Getting smacked.
Need shield. Drain fluids. Drain fluids. Drain fluids. Need shield. Drain fluids.
Bursting quite nasty as well, I guess, for the healers.
Drain fluids. Dodge.
Wow. He has hit everybody with it. I like at this spell himself, I guess.
Crunch. That is gas. Crunch.
It dropped so fast. I wonder if it's not worth to bloodlust other places, but. Yeah, maybe if we bloodlust the first pull, the bursting will be too high. Oh, bad pull. Pretty heavy. Especially if Peeps is out of cooldowns, maybe? Hello. Can't walk up here. Thank you. Steel has 9% mana. How does he do that?
Drain fluids. Drain fluids. Drain fluids.
I must move that, or stop clicking that. Terrible. Misclick. Should click that earlier. Be ready by now. Guess we're doing the pride without it.
Frosthold falling. Frosthold falling. Some men. Some men. Grasping screen.
Sick deeps of these balls from the Goliath over there. A spear there. Nice.
I'm out of range.
They hurt.
Grasping screen. Grasping screen.
Yeah, bursting rip insta mount.
Face me, necromancer. Thanatos will be avenged.
Rather wait here. If we go to close, you can start the petrol here. Pretty shit, and have to wait for that as well. Just let him go away. I think it's faster, safer for everybody. Looks good. Oh, I took a detour, almost full other stuff.
Yeah.
Not sure, but I don't think they leave bursting. No, only two stacks. Small doesn't leave. Not even bloodlust yet. Wow. Hello. I just play game and stop chatting. Will it reset to the pack? Even?
Necrotic bolt. Final harvest. Necrotic bolt.
That's bad. Don't wanna die today.
Grasping screen, the men.
Wow. How did he die that fast? Well, I've done it also a few times.
The men. Grasping screen.
Imagine when it becomes a problem when you're too fast for bloodlust. Or just shame. Petter is a good place though.
Fourth platter. Tenderize. Drain fluids. Mutilate.
Can we have this in?
Force platter. Tenderize. Force platter. Drain fluids.
Yeah,
drain
stop.
Fluids. Tenderize.
on the edge. And all that bursting.
Drain fluids.
Not the best idea. We're not really MDI here, are we?
Repair flesh.
Didn't want to use it there, seems like a waste as we have bloodlust, so. I can manage. Did it once, like over 100k deeps. Pretty lucky crits and stuff. Wow, misclicked it. That's why. Doesn't matter. Yeah, of course, it's ended. Yeah. That's bad, daddy. Misclick.
Drain fluids.
And warm up is warm up, I guess.
Four splatter. Drain fluids. Mutilate.
Nice.
Tenderize.
terrible misclick and lose all the door while running through the pack. Pretty shit.
Drain fluid.
Don't have any bop either. Long down hands.
Tenderize. Dodge. Mutilate. Tenderize.
Oh.
Dodge.
He died. That's bad.
Mutilate. Tenderize. Mutilate. Mutilate. Meat hook. Mutilate. Sever flesh.
No. Would I die? Dude.
Sever flesh.
Almost missed that shit. Hilarious.
Embalming ichor. Sever flesh. Awaken creation.
Idiot.
Mutilate.
Winning! That's a nice little kill down stone, not early, but before the other one spawns. Hurts very much to have like 3 up.
Icebound Aegis. Summon Storm.
This is good to bloodlust this one on pull, if you want bloodlust this. When everybody's here. Pretty shit, the one who gets sent down will miss out.
Summon Storm.
Yeah, bro.
Icebound Aegis. Summon Storm.
And the hunter got sent out. Get bloodlust. I don't know if it's just big HP pool, it's just take time, because one is always sent out.
Icebound Aegis. Summon Storm. Icebound Aegis. Summon Storm.
Winning. Not bad for a warm up. obviously it's more or less the one route I go with. Maybe I should make that change on the page to be fair. Obviously improves it anyway. Well, Necrotic wake up and see you boys soon!